Hi all, in this lecture we will talk about CCA 175 Real-Time Exam Scenario 13. Let's see the data description. Get the data from Metastore table named customers. Table is present in the database default. The output requirement says that get records from the Metastore table named customers whose customer underscore F name is like Rich. Use Parquet format for the output files. Place the result data in HDFS directory and compress the data using Snappy compression. So in order to solve this problem statement, we should know how to fetch a table, how to query a table from Hive Metastore. Then we have to apply a filter on top of the data frame to filter out the records where customer underscore fname is like Rich. And then finally, we will be saving the output in HDFS in Parquet format. And we will also be applying Snappy compression on top of the data. So let's go to the lab and see. So I'll say, well, customers is equal to spark.sql, and then we will be writing a query here. So we have to fetch the data from default.customers table. Default is our database. Select star from default.customers, where customer underscore f name like Rich. Okay, so this is my query. Now let's see the data. So I'm going to say customers dot show and give me 5 records. So we got the data. Now we have to save this data in HDFS in Parquet format with Snappy compression. Let's do that. So I'm gonna say customers dot write dot option. Write dot option, and inside option I'll say compression is Snappy, and then I'll specify the HDFS path dot Parquet, and my output path is this. So we are done. Let's validate. Let's go back to the different console that we have. And I'm going to say HDFS DFS hyphen LS providing the HDFS path. This is my data. We can clearly see that the data is, the file is with extension .snappy.parquet. That is, Snappy compression is applied on top of the data and the file format is Parquet. Now, if you want to see the data itself, what we can do is, we can say Hadoop jar parquettools.jar cat --, json, and then providing the complete path of the file, partition file, and we can see the data. So this is our data. So we are done. Thank you.